Paris, Suzanne Lenglen has died. Her first appearance at Wimbledon was in 1919, and she held the championship until 1924 when she retired through illness. Illness again robbed her of victory in 1926, but that year she was received by King George V and Queen Mary.